So assalamu alaikum. First of all, I'm having a little issue here in this WordPress website that you can see here down below here, and the content of this website is showing this white space on the right side. So its width is more than the device width. Okay, so this problem is also with the footer and each section. So let me check. This error is with also the mobile version, so you can see this error here. Okay, let me pinch this one. The problem is also, you can see it here. Okay, so also here. Okay, let's close this one. And what I have to do is only I have login this website here, and let me open this page. This problem is with the home page, so I will edit this home page with Elementor to solve this problem. So edit with Elementor. So what I have to do is I will check each element that due to which element the problem is created. Okay, so first of all I will scroll down, and I will start from this section. Let's suppose I click on this edit container and go to advanced tabs and go to responsive, and I'm using this here in laptop, so I can hide this one on laptop and hit update. Since the problem is not solved here, so let me check it again here, and let me reload this page. I have reloaded the page, but that problem is still there. So let me undo this one, and let me scroll down and let me click here. And by the way, this is HTML section. Most probably this will be the main reason for this error. Let me hide this one here and let me hit update. Go to the other tab and reload this page. So the problem is solved. So what I have to do is I will click here, and then I will click here and go to custom CSS. Let me add some code here. First you click here and check, go to content, and here you can see the class is row. Okay, so let me go to advanced tab and let me add some custom CSS here. Okay, width 100%. Okay, so the problem is solved. It was the problem due to the width of this element. That's why I was trying to fix this problem by solving this problem in one element. Okay, and now the width is 100% and the problem is solved. So let me check it on mobile device. Also here the problem is fixed, you can see. Okay, the problem is solved. Also here the problem is solved. Okay,